second chance at Grimsby. What are your thoughts to get ahead of the game?
Put right what we didn't do last week. Obviously, the way we performed last week wasn't good enough. But luckily, we've got another chance to put it right tomorrow night. If we play like the way we did second half on Saturday, I've no doubt about it that we will progress to the third round.
You say put it right. I mean, Grimsby were on a hiding to nothing. You were on a hiding to nothing. Grimsby had nothing to lose, did they?
Yeah. But I don't think we performed the way that we're capable of and the way that we've shown recently. Obviously, they played very well and they put us under a lot of pressure. But we should be playing better than that, and we should be progressing through this if we play the way that we can.
Statistics usually show that a non-league team that gets a draw doesn't do it in the second leg, but I'm sure you're not taking anything for granted.
No, nothing at all. Obviously, they show what they can do Monday night. We're aware of their threats, and obviously they showed their threats last week. We didn't play, like I said, we didn't play the way that we can play. But if we can, I'm sure we'll put the result right, and we'll be playing Cardiff in January.